Guys, it is Wednesday, July the 6th. Rezzy P in the back. We came to Myers because we had to make a quick run. I need aloe vera for my client at 10 o'clock. It's only 8:30, but my mom has a 9 o'clock, so we kind of gotta hurry up. Hey guys. Guys, so we just left Myers. I'm just gonna bring y'all with me on a day in the life of a hairstylist. I believe I have 4 or 5 people today. I can't think, but I think it's 5. But it might be 4. I think if you guys like her hat, she just got this from Myers. She's having a
going on there.
But while we were there, I grabbed these because I really needed these for the house and my mom need one for the shop, so only need one, so she get one, I get one. And then this is my aloe vera plant for my client. Nice and juicy. It is 8:45 in the morning. I don't want to get copyrighted, so I'm gonna make this short and simple, but basically I'm bringing y'all along with me in the day in the life of a hairstylist, and I'm gonna catch y'all when we get to the salon. Y'all, I found out how to, I don't even know if y'all can see me, but period. I have a 10 o'clock, so I don't have anything to do. I have a lot of combs and brushes. A lot of combs and brushes to wash. Sorry, am I too close? A lot of combs and brushes to wash, so I'm about to wash them real quick, and then I'm gonna just sit down, probably write in my journal. But I'm so excited. Guys, like a little mini tour of the salon. This is the front area. This is my station here. And then I'll take you guys over to the shampoo area / where I'm gonna wash my tools at. This is my mom when she had hair. So this is our little snack candy area. This is one of the suites. And then this is the shampoo area. PJ Morton, we will be seeing him in concert. And this is the back area. It's our. So y'all know I just bought this juice. Beets, carrot, lemon, and apple. Keep open mind. I can deal. 17-year-old Addison. But this is called juice if y'all want to get it. I got it from Myers, but I'm sure they probably got it where Whole Foods. Pick your say. Oh, she on her third punch. Yep.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Hi,
Period. Y'all, this is my brother Chris.
This is my second client of the day. We're going for like this round, the lighter, right? Mm-hmm. Basically.
I got some new shoes. Look, bitch, I'm a star. Got these niggas wishing. He say he hungry. This pussy to catch it. Yeah, that's my doubt. He gon' sit down and listen.
Yeah. Get into it.
Yeah.
Turn around and shake it.
Yeah.
Here he. Ooh, y'all.
Oh, who you know?
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So I just got. No, I'm lying.
You're a liar.
You're a cheat. Oh, my camera finna die, y'all. So I just wanted to come on here and tell you guys that I am home. In the last clip, you guys saw that I finished my client's hair, which was my little cousin. I am on the phone with the Desi Boo.
Hey guys.
My cousin. We about to chill, smoke a little thoink thoink. And yeah, I don't think I'll vlog tomorrow just because I don't have anything going on. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. On the road to 500 subs, period. I love you guys so much, and until next time. You will, though we're not together, God bless you still. It's gonna get better, I know it will. Just hope you know I still, I pray.